Oh, we got, okay, I got it. No, right here. I'm dumb. It's all dark and it's...
I found Taro's lantern. He must have lost it searching for the children.
Bring the relics to the fallen tree. It's time to help Taro find peace.
Oh, nice. You can warp anywhere you want to? So this is this mountain, which is probably more... Oh, I can upgrade shit, forgot. It's actually really good. That's overpowered. Rod action all the time. supposed to see if there's anything else. I think I'm almost done with the game. Pretty short game, I'm done with it, but I'm happy. I'll see what I have, what's the last boss is. Two second loading times, poggers. Free times of rest to free Taro, we're basically done. Oh, you guys already have some on. Okay, yeah, you guys are good. You guys aren't old enough to wear this mess anyway. Careful. If he has a second, I think help you go with him.
Safe for you here. Go with Mr. Rusu. I'll find you when Taro is free.
Be careful, Kena.
Always. I guess I'm not open, so I can't talk to him. I can direct towards him. There we go.
I'm going to help Taro.
Okay, here we go. Be careful, Kena. You know, let's go. Let's see what the third act of this game is. Shrines. Where are three? Be free! Bad guy? That's dope. That's dope. Dark Twisted. Corrupt Taro. What is it? Corrupt Taro. That's so dope. Oh, what the fudge? I love these kind of bosses. Hope we can skip the freaking... No way, dude. That's so dumb. Fucked it up. Taro. I find you can do this so dumb. What do I have to, at least the low times like non-existent. Damn, it's rigged. Oh, God.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pissed. Damn, he's pissed now. I like that, man. They enrage. I mean, I need to do more damage. I need to hit those. I don't even know where you are, bro. Nah, you have to, like, you have to freaking parry him. You're fucked. they're still following me. Bro. Damn it, I locked on. Locking onto this and no go. I think somebody get that off. I should have got more health. I'm an idiot for doing that. No! Fuck, I'm heavily I missed that. That's a cool boss battle, man. These boss battles are good. God, man. Can you get more time to freeze? I'm the hardest difficulty, man. Fuck off. That hit it, man. That's bullshit. At least the load times are like 2 seconds. Fuck! All the heals went away. I should stop focusing on healing. Parrying is hard in this game, man. Now. Fuck, man. This is hard, bruh. No, you have to be able to parry his attacks, man. Like, I have to. God damn it. Thank you. Damn it! It gets her out of here. This before they even touch you. You, man, I hit that. Dude, what the fuck? I'm touching that shit, man. Man, you're supposed to block it, man. This doesn't work. The parry in this game sucks. Whatever, I hit that. Fuck off. Dude, come on, man. I literally hit it. Again, I hit it. I'm touching it. Look. Fuck this man. Oh my gosh, that's fucking annoying. Fuck man, I missed it. Fuck you, man. Fuck up, bitch. Alright, man. I'm gonna purify your ass. Come back home. So dope. You're like...
The sickness that took our parents was spreading through the village.
Spirits of the forest, walk with our people. Guide them on their journey to the mountain shrine.
Food was running low. Everyone was scared. I never felt so helpless. Saya wanted to stay. But I thought we could go to Rusu for help. I was sure he would know what to do. But something was not right in the woods. I had never seen Rusu so worried. He sent us back to the village. And I knew we were alone. I was all that Benny and Saya had left. I had to protect them. It happened the next morning. Explosion from the mountain shrine covered the land in darkness. Oh no! No!
Benny! Saya! Where are you?
It lasted for days. I searched everywhere for them. I was their older brother. I was supposed to protect them. Even now, it's hard to forgive myself.
Taro, the children know how much you care for them. What happened in the village wasn't your fault. You will always be their older brother, and they still need you.
I'm sorry, Kena. We can't take you to the mountain shrine.
It's okay. You have to go now.
The seamless transitions are insane, man. Like, that's insane. What a seamless transition. That's really good. Hold on, let's save that. How long? Save full video.